Tamil Nadu's current chief minister and president of the DMK, M.K. Stalin, along with his party members, inaugurated their office in the national capital. Named the Anna Kalangir Arivalayam, invitation for the opening of the office was sent across to leaders of all parties, both allies and opposition alike. Many leaders, as mentioned by D. Raja, General Secretary of the Communist Party of India, were part of the inauguration ceremony.
Andhra Pradesh Rajakiyalalo Congress Telugudesham Kotami Jettu Kadutunda Alage Kendralo UPA to Telugudesham Jettu Kadutunda Kachitanga Avunanna Sanketaniki సజీవమైనటువంటి సాక్ష్యం ఈ ఫోటో. ఈ ఫోటో డిఎంకే ఢిల్లీలో ఏర్పాటు చేసినటువంటి సమావేశం.